It's weird, look.
They're all just out here looking for a date. What y'all think this is, match.com or what?